filmmaker SS Rajamouli, who is currently busy promoting his ambitious new film, Bahubali, will soon be working with Telugu superstar Mahesh Babu. The duo had planned the project couple of years back but couldn't go ahead. The filmmaker plans to begin work after the completion of the second part of Bahubali. Mahesh and Rajamouli were supposed to team up a few years ago, but the project got delayed as soon as the second part of Bahubali releases next year. Both are expected to start working on the film, said a source. The source said the project may go on floors towards the end of 2016. Rajamouli will resume shoot on the remaining portion of second part of Bahubali from September. As soon as the second part releases, he will start work on the film with Mahesh Babu. The source added, the film will be produced by K.L. Narayana. Meanwhile, Mahesh will complete shooting for Srikanth Adala's family drama Brahmotsvam and yet untitled project with Puri Jagannath before joining hands with Rajamouli.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.